Iron and zinc deficiencies are very serious problem worldwide. For example, 80% of the pregnant women in India are deficient in iron. 52% of the children below age 5 years are deficient in zinc. The deficiencies of these micronutrients leads to a lot of health problems. Considering this issue and the potential of pearl millet to address this problem, Harvest Plus program of the CGIAR took the initiative in supporting pearl millet research for biofortification at the site. As a result of this initiative, we have developed a variety, high iron variety, this Dhan Shakti, which has got 71 milligram per kg of iron and 40 milligram per kg of zinc. Followed by that, we also developed a hybrid ethic reset called ICMS-1201. This also has got the same iron and zinc level as Dhan Shakti, but it has 38% more grain yield. Dhan Shakti was adopted by the farmers, reaching 65,000 households in 2015. And the seed of this variety is available with Nirmal seed, and the seed corporations of Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, and Haryana. The seed of this one is available with a seed company called Shakti Vardhak, which is marketing this hybrid under its brand name Shakti 1201. Consumption of this variety or of this hybrid will fully meet the iron requirement in men. It will also meet 74% of the iron requirement in non-pregnant, non-lactating women. It will also meet in all age group 80% of the zinc requirement. I must say that besides the iron and zinc that we are talking about here, consumption of pearl millet as such is very health providing for the people of all age group. For instance, it has got high level of phytochemicals, which are very good in preventing cancer. It has got very high level of dietary fiber, which is very good for those prone to diabetes. It has got what we call gluten-free protein. This protein is useful for those who suffer from celiac disease, actually. Besides the nutritional value, pearl millet is also a highly climate change resilient crop because of its nature of high level of tolerance to heat, drought, and the soil salinity. In the end, I must add that these products are based by exploiting the natural variability within the pearl millet crop itself, and these are not the GMO products.